Hey up everybody, welcome to the very first time playing Star Wars The Complete Saga. Let me just, there we go. Left it idle too long. But yeah, this is my very first time playing Star Wars, so let's start a new game. Oh, enjoy everybody. Because this is new for me. Who on earth is that? Oh, that's Obi-Wan, and that one's Qui-Gon. I actually can't remember how to pronounce his name. Lightsaber! Awesome! That is awesome! That is completely awesome. Oh! But I mean, using a lightsaber to destroy stuff, that is just uber cool. What the? Did I accidentally activate something? I don't have a clue what I've just activated. Not a clue. Oh yeah! Woohoo! And that's them collected. My favourite part is always destroying things. Second favourite, battling. Worst part, dying. That is always the worst. Woo! Okay, this is not the level, so I think I need to actually go and do something. What am I supposed to do? Okay, so that's nothing. Okay, what? I'm supposed to be doing something here? I really just clicked on that I'm supposed to be doing something. So I'm making one huge pile of glass. Oh, there's one. And there's one. Any more? No. I don't have a clue what I'm supposed to do. Oh, so that's characters hints. Ooh. I could buy hints. Why not? Characters obviously I haven't bought any yet. I haven't unlocked any. Save game. Okay, confirm that one. Okay, so let's go to extras. Adaptive difficulty. Chewbacca carrying C-3PO available to buy. And okay, I didn't unlock anything then. Right, what am I this is where I go, episode 1, The Phantom Menace. That's a lot of gameplay. Okay, so I'm not sure I've gone over here in the first place. Right. The hell is that? Episode 1 right over here. So chapter 1 negotiations, let's go. Starting. Start the story mode! Woohoo! Do I get to skip this part? I think I get to skip this part, but I'm not going to because... not for the very first episode, anyway. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 1, Negotiations! And you can read this in your own time. Recognize him. There's always trouble. Ooh. Oops. That was definitely an oops. Did everything. Wow, seriously, I can't destroy the chairs? Wow. Hey, I can destroy this though. Pardon me. Alright. This is cool. Wow. Oh, so that's how I destroy them, using the force. Right. Force. Again. No, no, no. This one, you stupid thing. You're not robbing me of my coins. And this one. Crack, we're using a lot of force then, aren't we? Oh, for God's sake, I didn't want to use that one. Let's get over here. And is that all of them? Yep. Right, time to get out of here. Yeah, intruder alert. Wow. That is it. Seriously, that was it? Hey, I'm busy here. Sick. Ta-da! Right, let's try this again. The spell looks like this, it's gonna be a lot of the force. I don't like how you gotta wait until it stops bouncing to collect the coins. But at least I get the coins. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, so I can't go that way. Can I unlock that? Can I unlock this? Oh, for Pete's sake, come on. I don't even know what the word's gonna be for this one when I get that max stat. Oh! I can't do it with him. Let's get all the way over here. Oh, go away. I'll have that heart back, thank you. You can go by. And crack, there's a lot of these. It's like coin dispensers. Wow, that one spat out a heart. Ah, oh, I didn't know they cared. Alright. Can I go this way? No. I guess I can go that way. I'm gonna go the other way, see what happens. Oh, wow, that was amazing. I have no idea what that's supposed to do, but it's clear I've got to go this way. Oh, a mini kit, Star Wars mini kit. Choo 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 choo. Choo choo choo! Ta-da! And this side? Oh, let's just take these out. There we go. I got hearts! I think this is another... Ooh, I've got a power-up! And true Jedi! What am I supposed to do with the power-ups? I don't have a clue what I'm supposed to do with the power-ups. Oh! I saw... Still need as much coins as I can get though. Wonder if I could get that power up again. That'd be really cool. Right. Right. So let's go back. Right. That one and that one. That one and that one. Ta-da! And that one. I was right! Come on. Yes! Another mini kit! That is just awesome! Right, so. Welcome to friendly characters and press Y to take control of them. Oh! Oh, I'm going all the way back. All the way back to the very first one. Right, this one. Ooh. So these are like secret rooms. Like I so cool. Alright, so that's gonna grab that. Let's try that again. Can't just do that. Yep, that's literally all it does. So step on here. Let's unlock the next one. Let's be Obi-Wan. Right. We'll collect all the coins first and then we'll deal with those boxes. No idea what they're gonna do. Other than the fact that they're for something. And I can't go through those, so... Okay. Oh! See if I could get up to this. I can't get up. Let's try this one. Okay, so that one's too much for it. Damn it! Oh! That's how it's supposed to go. No, I can't get up there. Looks like that one's just gonna have to wait another day. Where's he gone? Where did he go? I can hear footsteps. I can't see him. Oh. No, there's nothing there. There's nothing there, so it wasn't that. Where the hell did he go? Oh, come on. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Come on, we've got one more tube for that one. I don't recall if, oh yeah, it always did what, this slow even in the movies. Oh! We need CP3O for that. So we can't go in that last side part without our little friend. Let them all before they vanish! Ooh! Control panel. For our friend. sick. Right, there we go. On to the next little bit. Wow, you can't do anything. Oh yeah. Been ages since I watched all of those, so I can't expect him to do something in the game, but he doesn't do much of anything other than try to get his friends out of trouble. Ooh, I can change to him in a minute. Ha! Hang on, is there a thing? Whoa! Take that! Take that! Take that! And that! And that! And that! Right, so I collected all those. And take that. Ooh, at least we could go down here. All the way up the top. And we're never ever gonna stop. Oh wow. Crap. I'm sure I've stuck for the first part. Take that, take that, take that. I'm going back up here now. Because I have things to do. All the way over here. Take that. Okay, so it's not quite big enough yet. Ooh. Was I supposed to do that? Yes, I was. And I can't get up there. Damn it. Right. Go, go! Yes, I got one. How do they never have a reasonable distance? Nope, can't do it. Unless that's supposed to do anything? Power up? Again? Ooh! Power up that works! A power up that worked! Now that, so that's what that did. That is cool. What the hell? Okay, I don't know what that's supposed to do, but that was cool. I don't know if I can actually get up that far. That's where I could get around to it. I'm pretty sure I'm nearing the end of this chapter anyway. No, you cannot! I'll go on that in a minute. That is cool. Oh. That is so cool how I can pick up power-ups like that. So cool. I don't know what these are supposed to do at all. So it's can't do out there. Wow, I can't do anything there. Okay, nothing there either. Damn it. Ah, missed. No. I'm not gonna keep wasting time doing that over and over and over again. No way. Okay. Do we have to step on these? Apparently that's our way of getting through that. And that'll be for the robot. Ha ha! That is so cool! Take that! Take it! Ha ha! That's really cool! Up here. Down low. Right, what am I supposed to do up here? I don't think there's anything I'm supposed to do with this. Right. Let's change to him. Oh, is that our transport out of here? Oh! So that's how we're getting at. Right, that is that level complete, everybody, and we've all unlocked TC-14. And we have Crudex Jedi! That was fun! Really enjoyed playing that! And we got 1, 2, 3 minikits! Hehe! All the apples of the bell locked, that is good. Right, thanks everybody for watching, and I'll see you all when I continue the story. So it'll be on to part 2, as it's named. So bye for now.